I think it's a complete watch. It's a complete and very important, relevant watch for today's audience, especially the youth.
Both right in their own way, and both can be challenged also. That accounts for good drama, in my opinion, also.
So I think he's one of the few directors in the country who do that, and you know, pick subjects, and which are relevant, and tells you the good and bad about that subject, and eventually, you know, leaves it to you to decide whether aisa hona chahiye ki nahi hona chahiye.
Hi, I'm Sidharth Malhotra.
Hi, this is Rakul.
Hi, this is Neeraj Pandey.
And you're watching Bollywood Hungama.
So, you know, if you can tell us more about your character, because you're saying that you're not doing the action. So, primarily it is the romantic part that you're having,
so
or there's more to it?
I play a software expert in the film, and Sonia Gupta is my name. And, you know, of course, even my character travels along with Sid's. Now, I can't tell you how, because that's the integral part of the film. But besides the romantic track, there is also a lot that she brings into what is happening in the film.
There's a lot more to that. Okay. Okay. Yeah. All right. And you have this dialogue that we see in the promo about the duty part of it. That somehow the fact that someone, if he's good at the job, necessarily does not get the same sort of response in terms of
perhaps this institution doesn't deserve
an officer like me. Could you tell us more about because your character is confusing, which is wonderful for the promo actually.
Correct. So as sir said, ki, you know, we can't give out everything in the trailer. But it's very difficult to say this film in one line ki ye isi specific topic ke upar hai. I think that's the interesting part I found about the writing, that what sir has written, that it touches on so many different levels. Obviously, it has one major message, be it about, you know, the armed forces, be it about corruption, be it about two different point of views. But in every scene, I have noticed that what sir has written down, and hopefully what we try to convey, is it touches upon various subjects about the country, other issues, you know, which are not getting solved for so many years within this country, people's attitude towards, say, national security, attitude towards the armed forces. So I think it's a complete watch. It's a complete and very important, relevant watch for today's audience, especially the youth, because we are not trying to be preachy also. It's a thriller. It's very fast-paced. You know, the characters are doing their own, you know, actions, not to preach, but just that's the way the story is written. So I found that very interesting. I think jab picture aayegi, to unko samajh aayega exactly ki mera character kaisa.
Right. Now, sir, as we discussed in our last interview, you know, what I personally find very interesting about your worldview is that you have a centrist approach. That you're not like into the right wing element, you're not into the left wing element, you have a, like a centrist approach, and something which is like objective, and the way things should be in terms of like an objective manner, maybe journalistic manner in a way as well. Your films have had like a political element in the part, like backdrop, maybe the first film, maybe it be Baby for that matter, wo kahin na kahin ek raha hai. Do we see that in this film as well? Do you make a comment? Do you make a comment from a certain point of view? Or,
well, I do try to lay it out all, not try and be biased about a particular point of view or anything. But yes, I would like to put across perspectives. In this film, there are two perspectives mainly to speak about. One is Siddharth's character's perspective and point of view. And the other is Manoj's character's point of view and perspective. Both right in their own way, and both can be challenged also. So it's that accounts for good drama, in my opinion also. No two people can be wrong, even if they differ from each other, right?
Absolutely.
And that's the whole thing about it, that, you know, they are two different individuals, two very honest and strong individuals,
right.
And both of them happen to be right in their own place. And that's the reason why we have the story.
Right. You know, when you make that comment that taxpayers' money, hi to hai, like why are you getting affected by that? I think that is something that really hits people, I think, in a big way, because, say, we've had the entire Vijay Mallya episode, and people are really angry with a lot of things that have happened. So, do you feel that that is something that, in a way, can be cathartic in a way for people as well? Do you feel cinema can do that?
If it can, and if it can encourage a healthy debate, a point of view, why not? Especially for a film like this, if I was dealing with a comedy or a genre or something else, then automatically those lines won't come into play. But since we are dealing with a theme which is as strong and relevant as the one that we have in Aiyaary, it's important to touch upon these things, and they come mostly by default. You don't have to look around too hard. Let me tell you this. The themes, the questions, they lend themselves automatically to the genre that we are talking about. And hence they are part of the dialogue much naturally than a plug, basically.
Absolutely. You say
something. Yeah, so what I think that's one special khasiyat mein kahunga jo Neeraj sir ki hai, ki he always picks a subject where he wants to use this medium to make a difference in the audience point of view. I think all his films, from the first film especially, when I saw Wednesday also, the message that I got in the end, I'm like, okay, wow, that's the whole point. You know, it really hits you. You see both sides of the coin as everybody's trying to do. So I think he's one of the few directors in the country who do that, and you know, pick subjects and which are relevant and tells you the good and bad about that subject, and eventually, you know, leaves it to you to decide whether aisa hona chahiye ki nahi hona chahiye.
Yeah, and he goes the whole distance. The best part about, I think, Wednesday was that he went the entire distance.
Yeah, you don't know, not holding back.
Yeah,
not holding back.
Yeah, and jo aakhir ka jo ek scene hai between Anupam Kher and Naseer Saab, silence mein, that has tremendous. Absolutely. Because, you know, many times people cop out, actually. You start off very nicely, but at the end of it, you have
exactly.
to.
Exactly. So, what was that? No, even after that, even Special Chabbis or Baby.
Absolutely.
They've all had very interesting subjects. And Special, that's one of the few directors.
Baby has some very interesting statements.
Hard-hitting lines, yeah.
Very
yeah.
interesting statements.
But I guess
statements.
That's the whole achievement, right? As a maker, you should have that liberty. You should be able to bring out what you really want.
You guys are aware, I'm sitting here.
Ah, so that would be interesting. But again, he doesn't follow the commercial trend.
The protocol as
yeah.
such.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sir, he's unable to, like.
Sir, we are here to celebrate you even more.
Yes, exactly.
Thank you so much.
You know, we have. Thank you, sir.
Sir,
I'll come to that.
Come to that. From
yeah, we'll come to that.
Hi, I'm Sidharth Malhotra.
Hi, this is Rakul.
Hi, this is Neeraj Pandey.
And you're watching Bollywood Hungama.